So here is the Northeast Scottsdale Foothills. This is the new Scottsdale. If you ever thought you wanted to live in Scottsdale, here is Sereno Canyon. This is by Toll Brothers. It's a new community. They see there's the whole Phoenix region, Scottsdale, and up there is Sereno Canyon out there in the foothills. And if you come down all the way through there, all those green markers, those are all hiking trails. You're out in a pretty nice area there if you like living out in a little bit of space. The homes are modern style architecture. There's another one right there. They're beautiful homes, Toll Brothers luxury homes. And there's three collections out there, roughly about 2,000 square foot to 5,500 square foot, single family, single story. And they have these little duets. Those are kind of like duplexes. See, those two properties right there are just half the properties, those two pictures. And right here on the right in that rectangle, you'll have half of it. It's a duplex. And the other term for those is lock and leave. So if you're only very part-time there, you might want a neighbor that close. That's kind of a convenience for some people. Then they've got the mid-sized villa collection here, roughly 2,700 square foot. And then they've got the bigger ones, 4,600 to 5,500 square feet. You can stop to scroll to read all the specs. I can send you any information you want. But they are very beautiful homes out in the Northeast Scottsdale foothills. And this is the Mountain Lodge they've got going out there. It's a great restaurant and bar, indoor and outdoor dining. Just a great place. Here it is at night. And then outside you have covered and uncovered seating. You've got the big pool. Just a beautiful place to hang out. Look at all that seating over there in that covered section. There's your pool. They've got a fitness center. They've got a spa. Lots of great amenities out here. So if you're ready to begin the process, I would love to represent you as your realtor. I have to make that first trip out to the model homes with you, or I'm blocked out of the deal. The builder pays me to represent you. The agent and the model represents the builder. So if this content helps you, give us a like. If you want more of it, go ahead and subscribe. But if you want to see these homes, any other homes in the valley, just let me know what city, what town, what price range you want to be in. I'll find whatever you're looking for. I can find it for you. When you're ready to come out and walk some of the properties, we get together and do that. And if you decide you're ready to get in one, I'm here for you. I'll do everything I can to get you in a home. So reach out.